Car Merchant speaking.
Hola, my name is Carmen, and I wanted to buy some wine.
Okay, so you want to place an order?
Absolutely.
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Big Al's, and I wanted to get about 20 boxes of Franzia in the box.
Okay.
Because we used to always buy the good stuff. To me, it's like, why am I selling good wine here when the guys aren't coming here to drink good wine? They're coming here to see good, entertainment.
Well, we have other boxed wines besides.
What I want to do is then take the bottles that we already have, right? And after we sell out, then I'm going to refill them with the boxed wine and the guys won't know the difference.
Well, okay, so you're saying that you're going to pour the boxed wine into the bottles of the more expensive wine? Now, that's illegal. You could get in big trouble for that, and you probably shouldn't tell me that.
Hold on.
Listen,
Babacito, trust me. There's other things that are for sale in the back that are definitely more illegal than actually wine, okay?
I don't need to know about that either, but what I'm
Let
telling
you
right
you
now
else.
I can't legally
Let me
sell that to you since you told me that.
No, it doesn't matter how I serve it, okay? So what if I pour it in another bottle, another glass, or maybe even my belly button, as long as the is paying for it? Hello?
Merchant speaking.
Hola, this is Scottman. Are you a cop?
No, I'm not a cop.
Okay, then. So then why are you trying to tell me?
You're not listening to me, and I'm not going to have you swearing on the phone.
Are you a lawyer? Are you a lawyer?
No, I'm not a lawyer.
Okay, then. So then why are you trying to tell me about legalities, all right?
Because I won't lose my license.
Whatever with the license. Listen, Papacito, who cares if I'm serving them fake good stuff? They're here because they like fake things, like tits and relationships.
Then you can go buy it from the liquor store and do it yourself, but I'm not going to sell it to you.
Good, good. I was trying to help you out, loser. Hello?
Merchant speaking.
Loser!
Listen, you're a stupid stripper. And I get the off
why,
the
why are you saying, whatever.
Go guys in the bathroom for living.
I am, but my shift doesn't start
I'm sure you are.
My
sure
shift
you are.
Doesn't
start. Go put a wine bottle somewhere.